Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see. I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
You're clearly very skilled. I want to thank you for holding yourself in check on the way in. My friends only want to protect me, but there's been too much bloodshed already.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the Augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
If I have to bring you in by force, I will. And your people will try to stop me. And neither of us wants anyone to get hurt, so come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
You cannot speak to me of peace or fairness. Not when your masters hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
Come off it, Rucker. You've been preaching pacifism for years from your ivory tower. Now all of a sudden your convictions are really being tested, and you're tossing them away.
No, that's... Let me explain. The augmented peoples of the world have been stripped of their power. There are so few advocates remaining. The cause needs people like me to stem the tide of hatred before all humanity drowns in it.
You're lecturing me about the state of Augrites? I get the same looks, I go through the same checkpoints. And things are getting worse, so your plan obviously isn't working.
I know. And it tears at me. I have been trying desperately to think of a better way. But so far, nothing. This is a very precarious time for the movement. These attacks are making everything worse for us. My leadership position within Ark is being threatened, and I suspect the two might even be connected. Please, go back to your people. Tell them to give me 48 hours, so I can attempt to resolve the internal conflict.
If the terrorism is causing you internal problems, demonstrate your strength of character to Ark and to everyone else by surrendering willingly. Stand by your convictions, and you'll turn people to your side.
With the Cabal in the shadows, the ones pulling your strings, and those of many others, they will never take my side. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You would be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who is responsible.
Rucker. Chicane, Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Thank you. watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Keeping you alive and clearing away from the future. Proven safe for survival.
My friends, this most recent act of senseless violence has been laid at our feet. At the feet of all augmented. Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again.
Sometimes I wonder if we aren't more than guardians.
Despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Rosica Station.
What are you sending my orders?
Access granted.
I copy you. Nothing here.
Left.
smells nice up here. Need to stay away from the edges.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
From LQ or operations. Sometimes I wonder if we aren't more than gardeners. You think the police will figure out the way to get up here? Sometimes I feel like I should jump, just end it.
is strong. No matter how much good we do, how much food we grow, how much food we give, many still see us as terrorists.
I know, brother, I know. But our sacrifices today will make a better world for our children.
Yes. Hopefully they will never have to know what we went through.
I think I saw a rabbit.
Make sure it stays safe up here.
Sending my relief.
Access granted.
You know, they've tried to take our guns away from us for so many years, and that's one of the good things about this whole AUG hysteria. It's a diversion. Leftist political groups that blamed guns for all the mass murders in the early 2000s can bug off now. Inanimate objects that are now attached to animate ones. See, I think there are many reasons to regulate the augmentation. And the way to sell everything to their products. But I can't help wondering if the Second Amendment somehow extends
clear. No ventilation fixes. I wish you would be serious. About it. You'll have to ask him, or better yet, come up with an answer yourself. Copy of nothing here. Thank you.
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Chicane.
Well, step it up.
A lot of goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
Look, Rucker was convinced someone wanted him to disappear. Instead of pointing fingers, we need to focus on finding out who it was. Before dying, he told me that outside forces were perverting the cause from within. He said he had proof.
What kind of proof?
You didn't get the time to tell me.
So we still have nothing.
What about Viktor Marchenko?
The name you wanted me to run through iLink? We got back a blank page.
What? You got something more on him?
Not yet. Just call it a gut feeling for now.
Right. So like I said, we still have nothing. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone.
We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.
Rucker's dead.
What?
Poisoned, I think.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the augmented. People loved him for it. When word of this hits, Prague is gonna explode.
And the whole world's watching. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us. Me. You keep digging into that VersaLife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Victor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Adam, you there? You're not gonna believe this, but Vadim Orlov is in Prague.
You're kidding.
I wish I were. 6 months ago, he got an augmented expert's visa and has been coming and going periodically ever since. Border control logged him in this morning.
I arrived in Prague 6 months ago. Where's he staying?
In the Lilioma Courtyard Apartments on Lavani Street, second floor.
I'll check it out.
Grab a drink.
Don't have any more.
What's this?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
Seraph, I found Orlov. He's dead.
What? Are you sure it's him?
Well, technically, I never met him before. I did, however, meet a doctor who looks just like him in Alaska. In that clinic I told you about? His name then was McFadden.
Christ, Adam. What exactly happened to you in that clinic?
I don't know. I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization. Facility 451. Can you dig into it?
Of course.
I'm gonna search this body and the apartment, see what I can find.
Access granted. Access granted. Thank you.
I got the right to refuse service to anyone. I do not...
City has gone to hell.
Esquinas, no jail.
Bad enough when he was just drunk.
Miguel Santos Bravo.
That's impressive.
Ooh, look at the big shot.
Hey, you, the sunglasses. Come here. Welcome back. Sophisticated choice. Is that all the info you need? Excellent choice. I'm finished for the day. You've taken everything I had. Hey, you, the sunglasses. Come here. Hey, you, the sunglasses.
If you're
Come
not
here.
Shopping, you don't need to stick
I'm
around.
I'm finished for the day. You've taken everything I have.
To stay in control.
I
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Hold on. You can do this.
Don't know what goes into this stuff,
the tin
and
man.
I don't care.
This is a private party.
Lidí ulice. A nás taky.
his skulls. Ridiculous.
That's the kiss his ass and gets ahead.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Reporting to you live from Picus. Picus News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Investors around the world today rejoiced at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation. Located in Prague, the bank's iconic lake facilities hold the largest and most secure data archiving vaults in the world. Cutting.
Thank you.
however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake.
Initiated. Access granted.
Yes. Millions of workers lost their jobs when the collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the collective is one of the...
Thank you.
was with them.
Mm-hmm. Miss.
Apartment. The man keeps a tight ship.
What do you expect? He's former SAS. Military life will make a neat freak out of anyone. If he's got secrets in there, Adam, they'll be well hidden.
Everyone's gotta tell. I just need to know more about him to understand his.
Anomaly detect. Access granted.
Alex, just hacked Miller's computer. There's some heavy stuff going on in his personal life, but nothing incriminating.
Keep looking. We may not get another chance at this.
I think I got something, Alex. Miller's NSN access card. He must have left it behind when he logged into his second computer.
His second computer? Anything incriminating on it?
Haven't checked it yet. But I'm starting to think the only way we'll learn more is by hearing all of that NSN conversation.
Shit, man, that's risky. But we may have to.
Why? You find something on VersaLife?
It ain't good. Meet me in the small courtyard near TF-29. I'll explain.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
few around.
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building was completed.
Absolutely secure. Data extractors never breach. Exactly. Yeah. Of course, physical security is also paramount. This has an impact on the Yes, but so were most countries before this. Why didn't I schedule a meeting for you with our council? He can answer.
Please see the receptionist.
And start the application process.
Yes. Why don't we do that? Thank you. A pleasure, sir.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Palisade. May I help you?
Not sure. Never been to a property bank.
I see. Well, we are the
Makes sense. It's security, isn't it?
Oh, yes.
I think I'd like to see the account manager.
Go ahead, sir. He has no appointments at the moment. I'll let him know you're coming. Mr. Romanek? I'm there.
Yes, sub-level security room has their up-to-date security password.
Good. Haven't heard from mezzanine level or the corporate vault basement yet.
Can you get confirmation from IT?
I could, but it would only be able to confirm from the
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Hey, Adam. I'm still waiting in the small courtyard on Hovani Street. Where are you?
Sorry, I got caught up in something. I'm on my way.
Hurry up!
detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Hey, Adam. I'm still waiting in the small courtyard on Hovani Street. Where are you?
Sorry, I got caught up in something. I'm on my way.
Well, hurry up.
There is nothing happening in this district. Something. When you were a little boy, did you make your mama wait for you a lot?
Usually it was the other way around.
Good, because if you were my boy, I'd have smacked you.
You said you got something on VersaLife.
Yeah. A couple of months back, a research assistant was found dead in the Roca Seca Beach facility. Special Projects Division. She was poisoned, just like Rucker.
She. You got her name?
Anique Norstad. Why? You know somebody there?
Doesn't matter. Forget it.
I can't stand VersaLife, Adam. Back when I was flying for Bell Tower in Panama, I stumbled into deep shit with them. They're the reason I've got a target on my back. They told my bosses to kill me.
If they're involved in this, we'll get them. We just need to know what this is. Rucker gave me this before he died. Said it could prove ARC is being set up. The email on it reads like activation orders to me.
Where'd he get it? Whose is it?
I've got a suspect in mind, but nothing to prove it. Until I do, can you get Janus or one of your juggernaut friends to backtrace the IP address?
Yeah, man, no problem. Listen, about VersaLife. The information we found on Norstat was buried. Deep. No police report, no autopsy, just a footnote on an insurance claim, calling it an industrial accident.
She was working with dangerous pathogens, wasn't she?
Supposedly. Janus thinks there's more to it. He's the one who found the report. Said it was off.
Off how?
Lots of blank spaces and missing details. Didn't really go into it.
And you didn't think to ask, did you?
Are you saying I fucked up?
No, not at all. You just seem to put a lot of faith in Janus's opinion, that's all.
Janus changed my identity, gave me purpose again after VersaLife ruined everything for me. He helped me see things I'd never seen before.
Like what?
Like how some conspiracy theories aren't far from the truth. After Panama, I didn't believe any of that shit Picus News kept spinning about the incident, about what caused the incident. Then things got real bad for us Augmented, and Janus gave me a chance to set it right.
By going after the men in the shadows.
By working with you. I keep thinking about what you said, about framing Ark for a break-in that makes them look like terrorists. A VersaLife researcher shows up dead, poisoned just like Rucker. Are we talking bioweapons here?
Miller's access card might help us find out.
How? I don't follow you.
NSN exchanges are stored in the system's cloud memory. If I log in as Miller, using his access card, I might be able to play back more of that conversation he had with the bosses.
Shit, Adam, this isn't like planting a bug. You have to actually use the chair for a while if anyone catches you.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
Your call. But I want to be plugged in and listening the whole time you're in there. Just be careful, man. Call me when you've accessed the machine.
About Rucker, that's terrible, Adam. He was our standard bearer. What direction will the movement take now?
I don't know. I spoke to Miller as he was leaving. He told me he was going to Gollum City to talk to the state police.
Damn, I hope he has better luck than you and Smiley did. Because if you think that Prague is bad now, imagine what'll happen if reaction to Rucker's death gets violent.
I'd rather not.
Yeah, FUBAR is what'll happen. What a week. And meanwhile, I'm going crazy waiting for Dr. Ozen to get back to me with my test results.
How did it go with Dr. Ozen? She ran some tests?
I swear to God, Adam. These tests they give me are more stressful than being in the field. When I'm out there, I have immediate feedback every second. And when you're doing these tests, they just stare at you and take notes. I don't like it.
Nobody does. When do you get the results?
Dr. Ozen didn't say. I don't know, hopefully in a day or two.
Try and stay positive.
Always.
So what do you think of our new doctor?
What do you mean?
I just wonder what she's really doing here.
Things are heating up here in Prague. We can use all the help we can get. I'd be worried if Interpol didn't send a psychologist. Besides, I spoke to her for an hour. I like her.
It just seems suspicious to me, that's all. We've never needed a psychologist before. Who's she watching?
Come on, Adam. You keep talking like that, and Chang's gonna change all the locks again. There are 87 agents in Prague, and I just finished handing out the new keycards.
I should get going.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Listen up.
Are you here to talk? Wow. Two in one day. Did maintenance take the plague cross off my door?
I'm sorry.
Aria was here earlier. And now you. That's two agents to walk through my door willingly. You know, while I have you, I'd love to talk with you about Rucker.
That's actually why I'm here.
You're kidding, right? Because this never happens. Sometimes I literally feel like a dentist.
I have a suspicion about who might be behind the hit on Rucker. A name. I-Link came back with nothing, but...
But maybe I can use some of my shrinkier tricks to see what I can dig up. Maybe draw up a profile for you? So who's the guy?
Victor Marchenko.
Ooh, he sounds bad. No sweat, it's nice to feel like I'm part of something. I'll let you know if I have any luck.
Thanks, Doc. I appreciate it.
Someone's hacking into the server and reading our email.
Hey, what's the tech word for self-fulfilling? How is Director Miller going to be in Dahlem City?
Alex, I'm in. Anything I need to know before I start up this chair?
Every NSN is different, man, so I'm not sure what to expect. I'm guessing you'll end up in some kind of virtual conference room. No one else should be in there.
And if they are?
They'll see you as Miller, so say something snippy and log off.
Okay. Where do I find these stored conversations?
Hell if I know. This is your plan. But holographic recordings take up a lot of virtual memory, so you may have to look in several places.
I'll just have to play it by ear.
Exactly. The whisper chip is still in place, though, so we'll both know when you've done it. Good luck, Adam.
This is different.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Versalife, Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send the reports if you want me to prove it. Because Ark doesn't operate in North America.
Please call Hong Kong Alpha 10 priority message. We've got a problem. Miller wants to see a report on the break-in.
What break-in?
The one your San Francisco research facility is supposed to have any day now.
What? What exactly did you tell him? Never mind. I'll take care of it. In fact, it may even help me clean up a related incident. What have you heard from our man inside Ark?
Not much. He has to be careful transmitting. Rucker may be onto him.
Then it's time for him to use the Orchid. Tell him.
Killing Rucker. Are you sure it's a good idea? I mean, it'll certainly make things easier during phase two, but...
Are you doubting me, Joseph?
I'm merely concerned that the rest of the council might not like your call. They seem less cohesive these days.
Rucker's death may upset some of them. But at this juncture, Brown is the only person we pay attention to. Once Rucker is dead, I'm positive he's going to make his move. Do it!
End call. Alex, did you get all that?
Hell yeah. Don't tell me this isn't the proof we're looking for, Adam. This is big. Janus needs to hear it.
I want to talk to him this time. Set it up. Let me know where.
It'll have to be somewhere safe. Leave the task force when you can, and I'll contact you with a location.
Adam, what are you doing in here?
Suppose I could ask you the same thing, Delara.
I'm worried about Vince Black, the head of our organized crime division. I was leaving a message for Director Miller, asking if he's heard from him.
Black's still deep undercover inside the Diwali organization, isn't he?
The kind of deep that can be hard to swim back from sometimes, yeah. He's supposed to meet with me once a week so I can bring him back into the shallows, only he never showed for our first meeting.
From what I know of the Diwali, their influence extends outside of the Czech Republic. Maybe he's out of town.
Maybe. Maybe you could find out?
Sure. I think I can do some digging around for you. When was the last time you heard from him?
First and last time was in his office a few days ago. He seemed antsy, kind of nervous that I was there, you know?
Well, then maybe I'll poke around his office a little while I'm here.
West up now, right? Well, listen, Adam, Leon's waiting on my initial batch of reports, and I'm sure Director Miller wouldn't be too pleased to find us standing in his office, so... Unless there's something else, I think this is where I'll check out.
Is there anything in Black's psyche, Val, that leads you to believe he's capable of maybe undermining the task force? Is there a chance he's gone off reservation?
Human beings are predisposed to damaging everything they come into contact with. Of course he's capable. As am I. As are you.
So these evaluations you conduct with him, they're useless in determining a course of action he might take.
I don't have a crystal ball. And Black's last eval predates my arrival here. Nonetheless, it's still helped me understand what he's dealing with on a subconscious level. That he may be in trouble. I wish I had something more concrete for you to go on.
You mentioned Leon is expecting your first batch of reports. You don't answer to Director Miller?
I'm a civilian employee, specializing in habituating deep cover operatives.
You're not an agent. So why did you choose to work with badges?
I started out working for LIM International, helping patients cope with the emotional strain of augmentation. After the incident, I needed to change my focus. Interpol was looking, so I moved my clinic to the public sector.
So you answered directly to Joseph Manderley?
It was Joe's idea to get a psychological clinic up and running inside our field offices. But listen, Adam, I have a small mountain of agent files to process, so if there isn't anything else...
Joe, huh? Sounds like you and Manderley are close.
We're close because I used his first name?
Well, you said you joined TF-29 after the incident. I assume that maybe you and Manderley started together when the task force was launched.
No. I arrived after Joe did. Look, Adam, we should probably get out of here, don't you think?
Yeah, you're probably right. I am curious, though, where Manderley came from exactly. Heard he jumped...
Why the interest in our boss?
I'd just like to know whoever...
If Joe had help, I'm sure it was from people who share... Anyway, listen, I really do think it's... You know my door's always open. Except...
Chang was hacked.
The original digital
box. I was called into consulting housing.
Thanks for taking care of those conspiracy nuts, Jensen. Oh, man, the thought of someone knowing where we are. I mean, I'm supposed to be digging into this Janus hacking collective, but I can't do that if I keep looking over my shoulder, waiting for the next bomb to go off.
Any progress on Janus?
Why? What have you heard?
Don't get jumpy. Just curious.
Janus has officially hacked into my sleep. I wake up trying to figure out who's tracking who. Sometimes I think I'm this close, and then nothing. But I am starting to learn one thing.
And what's that?
The less I talk about how it's going, the better it seems to be going.
You were brought in specifically to track down Janus. You ever worked with them in the past?
I'm not one for collective ideals. Chang looks out for Chang. Sometimes our routes ran parallel. Ships in the night kind of deal.
Is the collective as big a threat as people say?
People like to romanticize these kinds of hacktivist organizations.
But you don't see it that way.
They're anonymous, powerful, and convinced they have a stranglehold on what's right and wrong. In my opinion, that makes them very dangerous.
Get some sleep, Chang. You sound like you can use it.
It's right there. The most obvious thing
is the decoder.
I'm not saying he's sticking anywhere. Why are we?
I lost something.
You take something.
Adam, I'm glad you came back.
Probably some.
Daniel Fletcher, you are a genius.
Oh, hey. Adam, what's going on?
Miller sent me to...
check on my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like the bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
Stanek? The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Thanks, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
Access granted.
Suspicion aimed at them. like UN Resolution 3507 may be the solution the world is looking for. Thank you, Dr. Christensen, for your honest and insightful perspective. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes. The global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events that have headlines around the world.
Access granted.
Investors around the world today rejoice at a decision by the Czech Republic to approve expansion plans for the Palisade Bank Corporation. Located in Prague, the bank's iconic lake facilities hold the largest and most secure data archiving vault in the world. Cutting-edge security measures have protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential individuals since privacy laws first passed.
Delara, I'm in Vince's office. I think I have a lead. An appointment Vince made with an informant.
That sounds promising, Adam. You willing to follow up?
Only way to find out what happened to him.
If something happened to him. Let's not assume the worst just yet.
I hate what terrorists have done to mine.
Stay back up. Clear the area.
What's this?
What do you want? Hypostims? Pick up a prescription?
If you want Mikhail or the doctor, they're not here.
I'll take the hypostems.
Here. But that's all I have for now.
I'll be going.
Do what you want.
Find some
expensive. Perhaps. Give them all parking tickets. Where is it? Goddamn war zone.
Just block it out.
Anomaly detected. Trace probe access granted.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
You crazy! I like. You want to buy? I have stuff for crazy Yobok.
Depends on what you have.
You're in luck. For you, prices just went up. Make up.
Not in.
Last year, the collective shut down London's traffic grid.
Zase se můžou pokusit o pomstu.
Promiňte, nepomůžu vám.
Kam se chystáš v těchto hadrech?
Každopádně se teď vyhejbej kolem, stůj, co stůj.
Jurisdiction of any government. Official anonymity.
There might be nothing.
Hey there. Looking for a new stereo system?
I don't really get much time to listen to music.
How about movies? You like movies?
What do you mean by
Well, I figure...
You're not talking about protein, but...
Buy yourselves, my friend.
Sure, I'll take one.
Well, that's it.
I think I'll be on my way.
Feel free to come back if you change your mind.
What do you feel the Human Restoration Act will
Take a chance. You won't be disappointed.
All dark and augmented.
Over here.
With what happened at the train station,
and now everything going on in Utile, I don't know if I feel comfortable walking on the train.
Learn to walk at a normal speed.
Don't discriminate in here. Welcome to my place. Didn't expect to see one of you in here. Not today. You know, with all the trouble.
We're not gonna have a problem, are we?
No, no. I don't share the sentiment of the ruling class. Just commenting on current events, you know? About the happening in Utilek. So, what can I get you?
What have you got?
I've got Surly Welshman and Nizrai.
Nothing, thanks.
Suit yourself.
I wanted to help people with my ox. This isn't what I pictured, but it's good.
Been a long day. Bookstore, huh?
Welcome to the Irish Stool, buddy.
Irish Stool. Catchy name.
I like to think so.
Not right now.
I'm here.
Hey.
must have quite a pair on you, mister. I'll give you that.
I thought the Red Light District was more liberal when it came to Ox.
No, no. Nothing like that. Your money's as good as anyone else's, except...
You worried I'll put the other customers off their entertainment?
In the Red Queen? You're more likely to get some offers, handsome. So, what'll it be?
All the trouble lately can't be good for business.
You kidding? We deal in sex and alcohol. Times get tough, demand goes up, not down. People are looking to escape, you know? Play out some fantasies, have fun.
And a little thing like the possibility of another bombing isn't enough to keep them at home.
Well, we don't have to worry about that anymore. Don't know if you heard, but they got the bastard who was behind the Ruzika explosion.
What do you mean?
Rucker, the leader of Ark. I guess the cops smoked them out of his war. Nu said he's dead and Ark was basically dismantled. Terrorists gone. Poof. Like that. So we got nothing to worry about. Right?
Yeah. Right. Queen's got a pretty liberal management policy. A lot of places in this city wouldn't even let me in the door.
The whole Red Light District is one thing. Mostly. Besides, some of our most popular employees are augmented. Be kind of hypocritical to turn them away as customers.
Smart business practice.
Oh yeah. The owners here are real smart businessmen. Part of the reason the Red Queen is the most popular club in the district.
Sounds like a nice little family-run operation.
Look, I don't want to get into trouble. And I don't want to lose this job.
Don't worry. Just getting the lay of the land. Red Light District always this busy?
Only at night. Locked up tight during the day. That's when the rest of the old district gets its share of the tourist credits.
Pigeons of a different feather.
You could say that. A little less adventurous. You know, museum goers, souvenir buyers, walk around with cameras glued to their faces. Not that there's anything wrong with that. You live in the city long enough, you take things for granted. Ignore all the sights and sounds around you that make it special.
Yeah, I know the feeling. You only miss that stuff when you've left. Actually, I think I'm gonna pass.
You change your mind?
She booked a place here? In a private room?
I'm sorry, but I'm too freaked out by all of this.
So she's protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential individuals since privacy laws first passed.
Only the devices are attached to nerve endings.
Stop that!
Are as good as extinct.
Nothing.
whiskey, am I right?
It is my pleasure to serve.
More.
If that ever...
So, was I right about this place or what?
My favorite color.
Absolutely.
Is black.
The architecture in the old center was great. But this is every bit as amazing in a completely different...
Are you Vincent Black? It's me, Dobra Mila. Please, you... No, you are too... I'm sorry. I have made a mistake. I'm waiting for someone.
I know about your meeting. And I'm as eager to find Vince as you are. Maybe we can help each other.
Who are you? What is it you think you know?
Vince and I work together. I know who he is. I know what he does. And I know there are people worried about him.
Is he in danger? Has something happened to him?
I don't know yet. That's what I'm trying to figure out. But I get the feeling he's not the only one who might be in danger. That was some shot in the dark. You had no way of knowing who I was, why I was here.
It wasn't a total shot in the dark.
You're obviously not Diwali. Though I should have known right away that Vince Black wouldn't be augmented. I should be more discreet. We both should.
What kind of trouble are you in, exactly?
Vince wanted me to sell information about my husband's operation. The list runs a... It's something Vince was digging into. Come closer. Pretend you're kissing my neck.
Your husband runs a Diwali operation. I'm assuming there are people in here who know who he is. You don't think me kissing his wife might draw unwanted attention?
Flirting is one thing. They expect it. He cheats on me, I cheat on him. But his business is something else entirely. We must be discreet, darling. Please. I'll tell you whatever I can. Whatever you want. But not here. This isn't the time to ask questions. You understand, yes?
We should talk somewhere else.
I am leaving by train tonight. There is a secluded courtyard by the tracks. Shikashka. Go before me and I'll meet you there. I don't want anyone to see us walking out together.
You sure you'll be all right until then?
I've survived marriage to that man for this long. I think I can make it one more night. I'll be okay. I just need another drink to get my courage up and to loosen my tongue. We'll see each other soon. I promise.
I just love short, tubby, balding men with a sense of humor.
Delara, you there?
What is it, Adam? Any word on what happened to Vince?
I just spoke to his contact. A woman he was supposed to meet to get info on some Duvalli op. Problem is, he never showed up.
I have a really bad feeling about this. Do whatever you can, Adam, to pick up his trail. Let's hope he's all right.
Don't see that much.
Look, madam. Your paper stays right here, but you are currently restricted to the Prikashka district. I'm sorry, but I'm taking a few. After the bomb,
I want to make sure I wasn't followed. I think it is safe for us to talk here. Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling. Weapons. Drugs. Whores. You name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored. And I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself. And then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
I agreed to sell out my husband in exchange for a new life. Vince and I were still negotiating the details. You are looking for Vince, trying to pick up his trail. I guess I am negotiating with you now.
How did you know to trust Vince with all this? What made you believe he can help?
I didn't know. Not for sure. All I knew is that very few are willing to stand up to men like my husband. I had heard that Vince Black was one of those men. But when he didn't show up to our meeting, I don't know what to think of him anymore. I put my faith in you now.
Do you know of any other ways to contact Vince? Or do you know anything that might explain why he didn't show up?
All I know is that Vince wanted information about my husband. And that my husband... Vlasta knew the name Vince Black. He cursed it often. I believe he feared Vince.
All this sneaking around, exposing your husband's criminal activities... How much danger do you think you're in?
I don't know. I was scared, waiting inside that damn club. Paranoid. But... I think the worst is over. I'll be out of Prague within the hour and he'll never see me again. Assuming you can pay, of course.
What else do I need to know about your husband?
Vlasta is like all young Duvalli. You cannot argue with them. You cannot intimidate them. You cannot appeal to their heart. All he cares about is delivering on time and chasing after women who are not his wife.
Is that why you want to get back at him? Because of something he's done to you?
I have no illusions about who I married. I knew he was ambitious, eager to please the wrong kinds of men. But I didn't think he would turn into this. This monster. I want him to test failure, to have to walk home with his tail between his legs.
If I get involved in this, there's a chance he might not walk home at all.
What you do with the information I sell you is up to you. All I care about now is starting over.
All right, this information you have, how much do you want for it?
The price of a ticket to Berlin, with enough left over to start my new life. That is what Vince and I had agreed. They say Berlin is a good city for those wanting to be lost.
Here. The ticket's already been bought, open-ended. You leave when you want.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank. The code is 2565. It is the centerpiece of his operation. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Delara, the Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for.
Maybe he's still looking. Or maybe he found it some other way. This information you came by it how exactly?
The informant Vince was supposed to meet. She agreed to work with me instead.
It doesn't surprise me. You're good at gaining people's trust, Adam. It's a rare skill.
Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
Dawes is the man. He'll set you up.
You want Praxis, eh? Biocell, hypos?
I might be interested.
They sell these.
Yeah, I got...
Buy something.
As you wish.
Pecháči si koledujou o nakládačku.
Ne, klip.
Státní policie má oprávnění během stavu. Konává prohlídky. Prosím o spolupráci za všech okolností.
I'd rather go see the blue.
What?
Far enough, Hansar. I need to see your paperwork. No fucking around and nice and slow.
Well, since you asked so nicely.
I'm not paid to be nice. I'm paid to make sure you fuck. Here, everything looks to be up to date. I don't know who sponsors you, but you must have some friends in high places.
Come on.
City run by criminals and scum. Be a beautiful city. Now look.
I know who is behind it.
What are you doing here? If Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. And headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta's not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Golem were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train. I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university, years ago, I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Golem. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlasta's my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money, and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Golem. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
I saw segregation in Gollum, oppression, crime. But I also saw courage, people finding ways to keep going. I know it's bad, but I'm not sure it's worth making a deal with the devil just to get out.
If you believe that, then you go live there. Spend 5 months getting kicked, spit on, locked up and interrogated about things you know nothing about. I'll take my chances with people like Vlasta, people like Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
He's the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davni Obvut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know, please. This is my ticket now, do you understand? Promise me.
I didn't come here to get in your way, to keep people like you from escaping places like Gollum.
Then walk away. I'll never have another. It's Vlasta! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that
I won't be on any of them.
Truck.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
You have the information you need to take down my husband's operation.
I don't know.
I got...
Look, I... Not...
Gollum was happy.
If you believe that, then you have to...
Vince. Vince Black.
He's the one...
You had to pay him.
2 days ago, the bait...
I came here.
You... It's Blaster! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Divalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that I won't be on any of them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to win.
Who sent you?
I'm just here to see my friend off, make sure she's in good hands. As long as I have no reason to worry about Olivi, you have no reason to worry about me.
See her off? This look like an airport lounge to you?
I didn't tell anyone. I swear.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
I don't like surprises. When people break my terms, it makes me want to break things. Or maybe not break them, maybe strip them down, sell them for parts.
You're a businessman running a business, Vlasta. Part of that business is built on getting people like Ollie V out of places like Gollum, places like Prague. Only way for you to maintain your reputation here is to fulfill your agreement with her.
Wrong. My reputation is built on people not fucking with me. People not wasting my time. You should both be dead already. The only reason I'm holding back. You should both be dead.
The reason you haven't shot me yet is because you know gunfire will draw the attention of every cop in Prague. That's why we both need a way out of this that's quick and simple and quiet.
He's right, Vlasta.
Okay, so let's say I'm in a hurry, and that I'm not eager to attract the attention of the police. That doesn't mean I have to take all of you with me, or that I have to let you walk out of here alive. There are quiet ways to kill men.
Trust me, there's no quick and quiet way for you to take me out. Your only efficient solution is Olivia getting in the truck and me walking away. She won't be a problem because she gets what she wants, and I won't be a problem because I don't want to jeopardize her.
All right. We'll take Olivia to Rabia, like we promised. And I like the idea of never seeing you again. You walk away and you don't tell anybody about any of this. Because if anything goes wrong, if I regret this, she's the one who's going to pay for it.
For your sake, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Evident.
Right today.
Delara, I found Vince. You were right to have a bad feeling.
What are you saying, Adam? Is he...
Yeah.
He should have been pulled months ago. It's all over his profile. Vince lost his edge. A person tries to be two things at once, sometimes he ends up not being either of them. He becomes lost.
I'll take your word for it. I'm gonna let you be the one to break this to Miller.
Right. Be careful out there, Adam.
are you?
Vlasta, huh?
I don't know who you are. Not Lee.
You had to pay.
2 days ago, the big.
I came.
It's Vlasta! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Divalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is
come
that
on,
I won't
on,
be on any
the
of
truck.
Them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka. I'm looking.